Okay, welcome back. We're going to describe how to set up a lumen candle rack. Again, this is a standalone rack using a modular design. Everything is cut exactly the same, 1x3s, so you make a multiple. Use your 1x4 at 24 inches. You want to glue and nail that down as well. Set up your fuse channel. So you basically use your cable router fasteners and lay your fuse directly within that channel and connect them directly to your fireworks. So you will use a little bit more fuse on this, but it, of course, give you the opportunity to alter the timing on it and make it more customizable for you. So let me put those over here real quick. And then, of course, if you wanted to go ahead and add a support, again, it's a 1x4 that cut out 21 inches. So we'll nail it in there. Side pieces, I just use a 1x3. This is a pretty lightweight rack. And then on the bottom, you're going to want to use a 2x4. I don't have one here with me, so I'm going to actually go ahead and utilize a 1x4 just to kind of show you. I use a 2x4. It's 1 to 2 inches on each side of the edge of the brace piece. And then, of course, you can add your end cap to give a little bit more professional look. And there you have it, a 20-piece Roman candle rack. Thanks again for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe to our channel for all of your instructional videos. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, and Twitter, V3 Pyro Designs, and then later this year, we'll be able to visit us at www.v3pyrodesigns.com, where presentation matters.